Yeah, let's get this roaring 1920s party started. Who's ready to do the Charleston with a Big Bang girl like me? Oh, come on, what kind of roaring 20s party is this?
Dude, we meant the roaring 2020s, not the roaring 1920s.
It's 2086, so this makes sense.
The 1920s were a period of parties and prosperity following World War I. Everyone in America had a roaring good time. The 2020s were called the Roaring 2020s because they roared like a lion and then bit America like a lion. The Roaring 2020s.
Everyone's costumes are so good.
I'm a 2020s businessman. Get it?
And I'm one of those black squares that white people posted on Instagram in June 2020, which fixed racism.
Oh, yes! I read that in my high school textbook.
And I'm the vaccine, but I showed up halfway through the party. Get it?
Oh, you're bad.
I'm the bat that caused coronavirus.
And I'm the bat that fixed global warming by flying into the radioactive laboratory at the right time.
The 2020s was such a mixed decade for bats. What a great party!
I'm the US Constitution. The first one.
So clever. There were so many constitutions in the 2020s.
Yes, there was the first US Republic, the Yankee Junta, the second US Republic, the 7 days of monarchy under King Bezos, that year we were Jurassic Park, the first US Bitcoin state.
Uh-oh, looks like you dressed for the 1920s too, Mr. Gatsby.
Oh, no, I'm just an asshole going to the Jazz Age Lawn Party at Governor's Island. It's the 85th anniversary.
And I'm a mail carrier. Who were the heroes of the 2020s? We delivered supplies, medicine, ballots. Also, the government made us swat away all the locusts, starting the locust plague of 2027.
I'm one of the locusts.
Get it? It's Bird Box. Not the 2018 movie, but the real Bird Box thing that happened in 2029.
The 2020s sure were roaring. It's no wonder that in 2030, everybody put their brains in a jar.
Does anyone want to do the Charleston with a Bing Bang girl like me?